What is up, guys? It's Matt from School Busters, and today we're at the pick fight in Lamoy. I have no idea what to expect. Neil said just come here, and he also said knock on.
Don't be shy, partner.
Oh God.
No such thing as a stranger here.
Partner.
Yeah, you look like you need to take a load off.
Well, ain't this a rare treat?
There
Why
we go.
You tell
Bunch
me
of creeps.
Guests coming. I'd have fixed myself up nice.
Oh, now you know you the perfect princess.
I ain't no guest, miss. I'm just passing through.
Oh, nonsense. Well, come on in. Rest a while. And we got food on the stove and a bottle of the good
stuff.
Oh, I'm
looking out to get bombed.
It's decided then. I'm gonna go freshen up.
I appreciate the offer, but I best be on my way.
Oh, come on now. How you gonna turn down a hot meal and good company? I'll go open that bottle. I hope she ain't primping for hours up there. We'll never eat. Go check on her, will you?
Well, she took off to.
Well, just go hurry her up a little. She won't listen to me. Go on, partner. She won't mind.
Oh, God.
Hey!
Hey!
Ain't this just about perfect? One of them moments you wish could last forever.
Well, like I said, I can't stay for long.
Then look at us. Like a couple of old friends.
Okay.
It's a short life, but a merry one.
Here we are, all the fixings. I hope you boys left some room in your trousers.
Okay.
It smells delicious. Food don't smell too bad neither.
Oh, stop it, you! How do you like it?
It's good. Different.
Weirdos.
Mm-hmm. That means it's so turned there. You know what? This place used to be a pig farm when we was kids. Before we lost our ma and pa. Horrible business.
Horrible.
Yeah?
We still got each other, ain't that right, honey pie?
And we still know how to have a hog killing time.
Here, that's for you.
Yeah.
There.
Yeah.
So we have two Imbreds.
Where are my manners? Drinks.
Yeah, I could definitely use a drink.
That stuff will put hair on your chest.
Oh, I doubt he needs that. Let's loosen you up some more.
Oh my God.
Come on, honey.
Let's get it all down there.
What the hell is that?
That's an old Aberdeen home recipe. That one right there's an
some Scottish inbreds.
Feels like someone's stabbing me in the head.
Come on, I thought I had a man here, not a boy. One more, and you and I both will go upstairs and have a lie down.
All right.
What the hell?
I take whatever cash he has on it and put it behind Mama.
The 20 grand's gone. Time to go chinning. Now what? Going in with shotguns. Let's go. Right, you bleeding fuck off, dude. You. Listen, you. Fucking Imbreds. What's there? Nothing. What's there? Nothing. Nothing. Upstairs we go. I really don't want to go upstairs, to be honest. Where's this money then? Where's my money? Bunch of inbreds. Examine the photo. Toggle view, that's what I wanted to do. Okay, so there's nothing in here. What was that? What was that? Oh, probably. I'm sure there's another option for something. I wonder where my money is. If it went on him. Oh, hello, what's this? I actually don't know where my money is. bear food. Let's go behind this. I'm a complete idiot. Okay. Explain to me, how was that 20 grand? I'm a complete idiot. Well, anyway, if you like that, please like, favorite, subscribe. Check out my other videos, and I'll see you all soon. Adios.